Zoe, what's one of your favorite things about Granddad?
I like his beans.
Okay. Jack, what's one of your favorite things about Granddad?
I like doing pecan stuff with him.
Awesome. All right, what about you, Daddy-O?
Playing dominoes.
Nice. And one of my favorite memories or things about Granddad is thinking about him holding all of the kids right after them being born and walking around the yard showing all of the kids flowers. We love you. Happy Father's Day. Brittany is asleep, but she told me that this was her favorite memory of Granddad Charlie. Happy Father's Day, Granddad. I wanted all the boys to be here with me, but some are golfing, some are with friends. I never have any of my family all together anymore. So happy Father's Day from the Webs.
Hey, Dad. Happy Father's Day. Not everybody has a dad that'll haul off a rabbit for them in the early morning hours. Thanks. I love you.
All right, Granddad, here's your joke. How can you tell when you're getting old? It depends. It never gets old. Well, I hope you have a great Father's Day. And hopefully we'll get to get together soon and see everybody. I know I miss everybody, and hopefully you miss us too. I'll talk to you soon. Love you.
Hey, Granddad, happy Father's Day, and I'm going to tell you a joke. A few days ago, I was riding my bike, and I fell off. Now I have a butt crack. Happy Father's Day.
Why do I have to say stuff to him if he's not my father? No.
Hey, Granddad, happy Father's Day. I just wanted to let you know that putting a cow in an elevator really raises the stakes.
Hey, Dad, wanted to tell you happy Father's Day. I'll talk to you soon. Love you.
I remember a few childhood stories. No, that's Kara. She remembers some childhood stories. But
I'll tell you.
I've enjoyed being your son-in-law, and you're a great dad, father-in-law. So, happy Father's Day.
He was trying to help me out because I can't quit crying when I'm trying to tell my stories. So, I'll give it a shot. Thinking about Territon the other day. And how you sometimes tried to pretend like you didn't like her, but she loved you. She would just make circles in the yard every time we went outside. It was sweet. Speaking of dogs making circles in the yard. Anyway, the other thing, for some reason you always try to pretend like you don't like the animals, but I know you do. Because I can remember coming in and seeing Jenny. He might not have been in your lap, but he was pretty close to you on the couch, all curled up. And anyway, I always thought it was sweet. Anyway, the other thing that I was thinking about was at various places that I've worked, when I would get a piece of mail that was addressed to me in my office, it would always say, "Hi, BK," on the back in pencil, and I always knew who that was. And anyway, I liked it. I miss it. anyway, happy Father's Day. I love you.